fly now. Great. They can fly now. Great. focused. The hotline should be past the mailroom. Alberto Tomasi, head of comms. The hiss got him.
The situation in Cuba has been evaluated by the relevant authorities. The mysterious illness affecting the staff at the U.S. Embassy in Havana was caused by sonic weaponry in the hands of a foreign power. Numerous personnel have damage to the inner ear, but most are expected to make a full recovery. Of course, the event also damaged their cellular walls, but we can't blame that on some stupid noise gun. Thank God no local doctors examined them first. Honestly, what are the odds an alternate item would show up inside a U.S. embassy? Talk about good luck, huh? So much easier to... Hey, are you still recording this? You're listening to America Over.
The hotline can't be far now.
Ocean View Motel and Casino. Dream Logic. The light switch cord. Door marked with a black pyramid.
been here before? No. I've stayed at a lot of roadside motels across the country, on the road, on the run, under the radar. This feels like all of them, like something recognized from a dream.
Hello? Anyone here?
been here before? No. I've stayed at a lot of roadside motels across the country, on the road, on the run, under the radar. This feels like all of them, like something recognized from a dream.
Hello? Anyone here?
He has a black pyramid on it.